South Korean President Moon Jae-in asks the United Nations to verify the planned closure of North Korea's nuclear test site. Moon makes the request in a phone call to UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres a few days after North Korean leader Kim Jong-un told the South Korean leader he planned to shut down the test site in May. Kim told Moon during the summit last Friday he planned to dismantle the Punggye-ri nuclear test site as the leaders pledged to pursue a permanent peace treaty and denuclearize the Korean Peninsula. Moon also asks for UN support to transform the demilitarized zone into a peace zone between the two Koreas. Guterres says the UN is ready to discuss possible forms of support. The UN Security Council has imposed tough economic sanctions on North Korea after it carried out a sixth nuclear test and a series of advanced missile launches last year.